this shit?
The outdoor outfitter that gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chips.
Flipping who getting it on, and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you gonna do? Shit, I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do. So turn off the lights and close the door.
And say having a party is a punky reggae party. That means.
Won't get their money back. They're making come work,
on,
right?
What is happening?
Excuse me.
Shit.
Fucking way!